What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode. I'm your host, T. Welcome to the Adventures of TNT. Now, today we're doing a Patreon request. This is coming from our patron, Kyle, aka Stars Dies. And he has requested, let me see, what is he requested today? No, Kyle be coming with it. This is called Between the Buried and Me, and the song is called Astral Body. Now, I do look forward to these requests from Kyle because he requests bands that nobody has ever heard of. But the bands he requests make solid ass music. So I'm very excited, very curious. Let's go ahead and jump into it, see what this band is all about.
Right.
This is interesting because I felt like I could go for about 30 more minutes of this track. And it literally felt like an out-of-body experience. And I think they did a great job with titling this song Astral Body. I thought the video was very interesting. Like, the video matched the music very well. You know, because as you're listening to this song, you really feel like it's taking you on a journey. And I don't know. It was a very deep and complex song. It's exactly how I like my death metal. You wouldn't think that this was a death metal track, but it is, and it comes together like, I don't know. It comes together just how an abstract death metal song should come together. You know, it's not too much. There's not, Jesus, how can I explain this? Because with a lot of death metal tracks, the guitar riffs are everywhere. The drumming is out of place. Everything can just, there can be chaos. But this was like organized chaos, if you guys catch my drift. So this was definitely a great track. I really enjoyed the feeling I got from it. Guys, if this is your first time hearing this track, I would love to know what you thought about it and how it made you feel. And if not, and you guys are familiar with this band, definitely leave some requests down below in the comment section. Make sure you shout Kyle out and thank him for putting y'all onto this band. But anyway, I hope you enjoy this reaction. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace.